Greetings. Today we will admire my new artwork. It's a picture from a speech William held during the election campaign, and I thought it was so epic because that is passion in its purest form. And I thought to elaborate a bit on it so you know what is up when you see it in the background of coming videos. And a large problem I see both for the West as a entity that is out on thin ice, and also in terms of the well-being of many people in the modern world, is the irony culture, the lack of passion, the lack of conviction, the lack of any true guidelines in life. So we have a lot of guys who nothing is holy for them. Everything is a joke. They view themselves as a joke, so they have to make everything else a joke also. And this is obviously an attitude that I absolutely encourage you to not come near. And what we have to keep in mind here is that humor is great to have. I have a great sense of humor as well, and I'm very humble. If you look at my Gaines Kitchen videos, these are more light-hearted videos, whereas other videos are more serious-minded. And that is because sometimes you can be 100% serious, have a deep talk about a sensitive issue, and some other times it can be more light-hearted banter. That is completely fine. Now, the problem is that a lot of guys in the modern world, they see everything as a joke. Everything needs to be covered in a layer of irony. And what you have to keep in mind here is that that layer of irony is a shield they hide behind because they're not courageous enough to have severe convictions. They are too afraid to say, "I stand 100% for this particular thing." And it might be whichever cause it is. They don't have the guts to say, "You know what, I make no apologies, I have no excuses, I believe in this 100%. For many of these guys, it's the usual excuses to not have to deal with any heat. So they say, "Oh, I did this ironically, I supported this ironically, I only said these things ironically, and I don't really believe in that." And that's obviously they're tapping out, that's a way out, that's an exit. That's a way for them to not have to stand firm in the storm, so to speak. So if you look at this glorious photo once again, this man is a great man, this man is a hero, this man stands 100% for the people of Sweden. He doesn't make any excuses for that at all. He doesn't hide behind a layer of irony. He does it, and people respect him for it. And that's also something you need to keep in mind. If you treat yourself as a joke, if everything is a joke to you, no one will take you seriously. But if you can say to other people that this is what I stand for 100%, I am a fanatic in this regard, yeah, then people can trust you more because then they know what your true motive is. And they can also respect someone who stands up for himself or stands up for a true cause. So, to conclude, drop the irony, utilize humor whenever it is appropriate, but also have moments where you can say that this is deadly serious, this is not a joking matter, this is sacred, this is holy. And also, another thing about the modern world that teaches us that nothing is holy. Yeah, of course, people will become hedonistic and not take anything seriously if nothing is holy, but I can tell you this, there are things that are holy, there are things that you are definitely encouraged to take 100% seriously. And also, lastly, I can assure you that you will live a more fulfilled life, a life that is more motivating and is more energetic and more intense and more glorious and more fun also, if you actually live for something higher than the next instant gratification, as these ironic guys do. So, take the glorious pill, get some passion into your life, stand for something, embark upon an epic quest, and don't hide behind some sort of ironic excuse. Say, "Oh, this is just a joke." If you say that, the only joke is you. XOXO, boom.